Servus! Welcome back, everybody. So today we are going to continue our little adventure of Spirit of the North. We're at chapter 4, as you can see. Going back is not an option anymore, okay. And yeah, I think we should be on our way immediately. So I am right in the assumption that that is the path they expect to go, right? Kind of looks so flowy and reflects the light. I kind of don't trust open spaces like this. I'm destined to miss a lot of stuff here, I bet you. Aha! I can already see more blue flowers from here, but those are our first ones, so I'm gonna grab those real quick. Park at them. Infuse me! Ah, yeah, that was the wrong one. I forgot I had that. Oh, whoa! There's a lot of that red paste. I really don't trust myself at all. Oh, there he is. Hi. Yeah. A lot of these little tiny fine things. They look like they've been built here. Definitely on purpose. Oh, I just really want to see if there's secrets up there. This totally looks like it could have secrets. Oh, there's another dead person. But I have not seen another stick. Guys, looking for a stick. Thank you for pointing that out. I know that he's here. But I can't just bird bark at them. I need the stick. It's funny. Have you seen it? I haven't. Oh, there it is! Okay, never mind. Never mind. Like in the prophecy was like the fox fell asleep inside the mound while he should be sitting on top of it to protect the people. I did that incorrectly. This red stuff looks super ominous though. I'm not sure exactly where all the loot is taking us, but this does look like a secret. Exactly where you intended me to go. There's loads of flowers here. That is the way I'm supposed to be going, but I'm not doing that yet. Oh, perfect. But that's just lovely. why would you put anything in the super secret cave? Of course, it's always a one-way ticket. Excuse me, what? Is that what's supposed to be happening? Or was that a bug? If that was the chapter, why is it so random? Loads of red stuff happening. It looks a bit like the skies on this period. Oh, is that the bad red? Because it kind of looks like ash or some sort of fallout. Oh boy, where do we want to go? Probably up is the way, following the red glow stuff. I want to check this out first. Oh, there's no flowers. But no dead guys so far. what I envisioned. Whoa. Not what I envisioned this would help us or allow us. Okay, no, I can't get in there from here. Great. I bet it was something right at the start where I took a wrong turn and ended up all the way over here. But there's a stick. Keep your eyes peeled. Can we go in here? No, but there's something there, right? Now I wanna get there even more. We can tell me that I can't. Because that looks like exactly what I have to do. Jumping over these. Get in there. Find any dead bodies? Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. look ominous. Oh, I vanished and then you were all sad. I don't have any power in my tail right now, sorry. I gotta find some flowers. Quick. A lot of cake. That does not look okay. That looks very much like sort of that. Got trapped. How dare they? How dare they trap us? That totally looks like something I want to do right now. Hey, boy, it sure is pretty though. Okay, flowers. Two of these, and another one of those prophecy stones. Oh yeah, we learned the bark. Are we gonna learn something else? I thought you couldn't do that. Apparently he's a lot more expensive. Lies on the ground. I guess I can use this to get into things and get out of things. So I probably wasn't supposed to do that the way I did it. You know, getting to the bad guy. I think I was supposed to go in there and screw the wall. And then let myself in. I want out, please. Oh. this? Check if I can get up there, or what's over here. But apart from that, it doesn't seem like there's much over here. Okay, fine. I am infused already, so I'm ready. Chapter that is left, but I'm gonna complete this for today's episode, and I will see you very soon.